So now at that lifeguard tower, at the point between the Strand and Salt Creek Beach, it's where there's often a lot of surfers. Only a couple guys out there today. Sort of choppy and stormy, but you can see over here there's just all kinds of sand left. See, there's a hawk or maybe an osprey that's hovering up there. I don't know if that was on the video. The guy just turned in off a wave and sort of flew up over the top of it. got a new corkscrew. It's crazy.